to break in, to place his tools and close his shop, and leave no shavings there. He urged the donkey forward, then with Mary on his back, he carried bread and goat cheese in a little wooden sack. I think they're at the busy inn, that he was weak and marred, and ought to be the guardian of Mary's sacred child. Perhaps all through the chilly hours he smoothed the swaddling band,